Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. It's not an easy task to write a research paper. In order to answer the first question referred, it must provide evidence that is reliable and accurate. In addition, this information should be communicated in a logical and easy-to-understand way. But you might be able to produce a piece that meets the requirements for publication within the academic community in which many scientists are seeking their ultimate goal. In this video, in order to devote valuable time and resources to the more important aspects of a research paper, you will find here a list of common errors that can be avoided when writing your research paper. These are the most common issues that may detract from the overall research, methodology, and testing of your academic work. 1. Non-specific research question. Filled circle. The choice of a vague or indirect research question makes it difficult for you to answer the question through your discussion in the paper. Consider why you chose the topic and what you hope to achieve with the findings. Think of how your information will be beneficial to our readers. Select a specific, straightforward question that your research, testing, and findings can easily answer. 2. Excessively lengthy or vague abstract. The objectives, methods, and conclusions of this paper must be summarized in your abstract. I want this to be simple, straightforward, persuasive, and informative. It must make readers think of reading more to find out what you've discovered. It normally has a length of one paragraph. 3. Undefined abbreviations. Most style guides offer similar standard guidance for presenting abbreviations. They need to be introduced or defined in full before using the shorter version. Thereafter, they can be used throughout the text in their abbreviated form. This allows readers with no prior knowledge of the subject matter to understand what you have documented. 4. Poor readability. While the methodology and testing are paramount to the success of your paper, the content and the way you present it are just as important. Limit the use of technical jargon. Use short, simple sentences, each containing a specific point. Reduce the use of unnecessary modifiers, adjectives and adverbs. Use simple, easy-to-understand vocabulary that will appeal to a wide range of readers. 5. Overly complex format. The way you present your research, investigations, and results are influential to the success of your paper. Follow the academic style guidelines provided as closely as possible. Aim for a logical structure that naturally guides readers through your investigation from start to finish. Use adequately spaced paragraphs, each containing one simple idea or thought. Apply section headers, bulleted or numbered lists, and fonts that are easy on the eyes. 6. Incomplete references and reference list. Pro tip. Complete your reference list as you progress through the paper to avoid missing any line items and the hassle of compiling this at the very end. Most style guides advise that all items cited in the text must appear in the reference list. Likewise, all references in the reference list must be present in the document itself. 7. Non-disclosure of limitations. Disclosing the limitations of your study does not detract from your overall results. Instead, it helps readers understand the areas for improvement and opportunities for further research and testing. Further, it adds to your credibility as a researcher because it shows that you're aware that all studies have limitations, and it doesn't reflect badly on the research methodology. 8. Low-ranking keywords. Keywords enhance your search engine optimization, SEO, ranking, allowing your paper to reach a wider online audience. Choose 4 to 6 appropriate, high-ranking keywords and use them liberally throughout your paper. 9. Lack of proofreading. Have a friend, colleague, or outsourced service provider proofread your paper for errors and inconsistencies. It's crucial to have an additional review of your paper to identify errors so you can correct them before submission. Errors in grammar, spelling, punctuation, and overall tone can detract from an otherwise brilliantly researched paper. I hope that these tips help save you some valuable time and effort when writing your next research paper. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.